They're small.
They're big?
Very small.
Kind of small. What is that over there? Is that a pond or a swimming pool?
No, that's called a pond.
A pond? Oh. It's nice. It's too hot though. They said they're gonna make a jacuzzi there.
Let's go upstairs.
Oh, afraid of height.
Mm. Come on.
Okay, you first. Mm. I'm a little afraid of heights. Mm. I'm trying. You can get a tan up here.
You see the fish?
Yes, uncle.
There's plenty of fish in it.
Okay. How do you?
You just, it's already on. I'm on top of the world!
We're on top of the world!
We're on top of the Philippines!
Okay, you go around. Right here. Wait. I'm gonna take
go all the way around.
Hmm. Okay, you go, you go. Come on, you go down. rice field all the way as far as you can see. And this is the fish pond. What we have in here is a tilapia. Those trees are apil, and they are planted 4 months ago. See the tilapia fish right there. And there is the creek in there. There are the fish. Where are they? Oh, this is the first floor stairs. This is our mango. It's an Indian mango. Banana. Dina. This is my tall swimming pool. Miniature swimming pool. Okay. Tingnan mo nga yung kwan. I-turn on mo at titingnan ko yung flow ng water. Pakita mo yung flow ng water. That is how much flow coming out. Okay, it's 1 inch flow. 1 inch. Okay, thank you. We have okra in here. And we planted saloyot. Okay.
Patay na si pare, hindi po nawala ng tubig,
ano? Oo. Putis.
Eh, pero...
Matagal yan.
May plano ang kwan dito. Ang kwan dito, gobyerno dito eh.
Saan?
Eh, dadivert nila ang tubig sa summer.
Hindi.
Itutubuhan nila dyan.
Dam. Reservoir. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Ang palaya.
Oo. Oh. Eh, pag nasip-sip na lahat ng tubig, wala nalalabas dito.
Mga okra. How they are tall. Okra. And those are the fish. Like, oh, I don't know if you could see the fish. But I think you could see the fish. They're just floating in there. I have a whole okra plants and a lot of plants along the house, which is ready to be harvested, all those fruits. We have papaya, we have a chicken coop in here. We got around 10 chicken on it. Got some fry in there. Okay, I think this is it. This is actually the north side. Is it north side? We have a gagamba in there. You know that gagamba? There. You can see. We have a... See the fish ate the kangkong. They don't have any food. So... At least they have an alternate food supply. Okay.
Okay.
Okay,
ano?
Pwede na.
Pwede na.
Okay.
Si Kuya!
Dina. That's Imelda. They are eating. Eating the leftover. Kunin mo na yung pan, mga pan.
Duga-duga
raw. This is the bathroom. And it's flowing, coming from the pipe outside. It's what they call pressurized pipe. It's always overflowing. Okay. And this, these are the stars of the house. Yeah, hi. Ito, buti na lang hindi siya kinuha ang artista. Yeah.
Buti na lang hindi kinuha ang artista.
Yeah. Sige na rin eh.
Buti na lang hindi kinuha ang artista.
Oh, pati si Imelda eh. Managing Miss Philippines yan one time. Miss Maluwid. No. Andan. May Kumari.
Hello.
And Boots. And magandang dalaga sa taga sa Bulacan. At susugal. Sugarilo. That's it. Okay. Bigay na. What's that, Tongit? Oh yeah. See our rice? Ready to be harvested. Those are ampalaya also ready to be harvested within this month. And those are sitaws. And then the kids. And there is the jeep. There is Teresa again climbing. And that, those are. Okay, Teresa, how do you turn it off?
Press the red button there. I'll
press it. Okay. Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna get these ladies inside.
Hello.
Hi, Teresa.
Are you riding the jeepney?
Yes.
We're here in San Fabian.
San Fabian.
Yes.